study in grade 2. Today I'm going to be reciting the poem of the sun, poem unknown. Don't you think the sun is bright? I wonder where it goes at night. Does it sleep or does it hide? Or is the moon its other side? Does it hide behind the hills? Late at night as outside chills. Do you think it needs to rest? From all the warming it does the best. Could it even have a home? Maybe in London or even in Rome. Or does it just float around, moving slowly from town to town? Yes, I think it must do that. After all, the earth's not flat. So the sun goes round and round, moving slowly from town to spreading sunshine on the ground.